doing the Little Cuba. Got up some other bikes here. On back there, we stopped for a second. A bunch of pickup trucks out there by the road, or the main trail, like. They must be back in here too, so. Imagine there's quite a few people in here today. We'll soon find out. Got a nice Yamaha Wolverine in front of us there. Going with that?
This is not what I thought it was.
This is the other way we come in, 2 years ago. Three of them tracked on my phone here now. Ugh. We should have come in. That's why we'll go out. We're out to Little Cuba. Holy fuck, there's a water plane in here.